Today in Joel's sermon, he's going to be talking about love. We all think that we know what love is, but do we really?
Most of us think that love is a feeling.
Hey, 6 feet people, back off. But it's really so much more than a feeling.
Love is an emotion, an action, a belief. It's a noun, a verb, an adjective. It's even a person. Because in the Bible, it says God is love.
So let's talk about what love is. But first, it might be fun to look at what it isn't, or what happens when we try to do good things without love.
The Bible says it like this: if I speak in the tongues of men or of angels, but not of love, I'm only a gong or clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, but not have love, I am nothing.
Hey guys, I have something really important to tell you. Mm-hmm. Did you know that?
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
If I give all I possess to the poor, but not have love, I gain nothing.
This means that we have to have our hearts filled with God's perfect love before we can do any kind of good in the world. Listen to what happens when our heart is filled.
Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous. It does not brag and is not proud. Love is not rude, not selfish, and does not become angry easily. Love does not remember wrongs done against it. Love takes no pleasure in evil, but rejoices over the truth. Love patiently accepts all things and always trusts, always hopes, and always continues strong. Love never ends.
I don't know about you, but that kind of love sounds great to me. What if everyone practiced that kind of love? It would change the whole world. And do you know how to change the world? It starts with you and me doing our small bit filled with God's love.